I am both hesitant and delighted to be here. Hesitant because I have the easy task of talking to you, while you have the onerous task of paying heed to this talk. I'm delighted because you have taken up Warren Buffett's advice very seriously. Warren Buffett, the great value investor, owner of Berkshire Hathaway Corporation, and net worth over $72 billion. And this is what he has to say. Invest in as much of yourself as you can. You are your own biggest asset by far. So this is what you have done, and I'm very delighted about it. So why should an MBA at Avagma make a difference to you? It's because you have thought about it. You want to make a difference to your own situation, and hence you have taken this up. There are supports, there are strengths that you will find in yourself, and there are strengths that you will find along the way to support you in your journey. So in this journey, it is not only about learning, but there's a lot of unlearning and relearning that is required on your part. The willingness on your part to experience the difference is what will make it easy for you on this journey. What is it that you experience in an MBA school that you don't experience in business? It is the relative immediacy of results due to the vicarious learning that you get out of the pedagogy that is taken up in an MBA school. You get noticed at the table when you speak the language of business. You are in a much better position to understand the overall context of the business, and it is not limited to your own area of work. In the words of Alvin Toffler, the illiterate of the 21st century is not the one who cannot read or write, but the one who cannot learn, unlearn, and relearn. To fail is not a crime, but not to try is an unforgivable crime.